Can you solve the shoes, man and strap puzzle? This puzzle is very popular all over the internet and very few people have been able to solve this. Can you solve this? Take your time and give your answer in the comment section below. After that, I will tell you the correct solution of this puzzle.
If you still haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda, please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification of latest video which we upload.
Hope everyone has given their answer in the comment section. Now I will tell you the correct solution of this puzzle. Let's take the equation number 1, which says pair of shoes plus a pair of shoes plus a pair of shoes is equal to 30. 10 plus 10 plus 10 is equal to 30. A pair of shoes is equal to 10. Taking equation number 2, a man plus pair of shoes is equal to 20. From equation number 1, we have a pair of shoes is equal to 10. Putting that in equation number 2, we have a man plus 10 is equal to 20. 5 plus 10 is equal to 20. So a man is equal to 5. Taking equation number 3, we have a pair of strap plus a man is equal to 13. From equation number 2, we have a man is equal to 5. Putting that in equation number 3, a pair of strap plus 5 is equal to 13. 4 plus 5 is equal to 13. A pair of straps is equal to 4. Now we are on the last equation, which is equation number 4. From equation number 1, 2 and 3, we have a man is equal to 5, a pair of straps is equal to 4, a pair of shoes is equal to 10. A pair of shoes is equal to 10, so a single shoes is equal to 5. This man in equation number 4 is different from the other equation. It has a pair of straps and a pair of shoes. So a man with pair of straps and shoes is equal to a man plus a pair of shoes plus a pair of straps. 19 is equal to 5 plus 10 plus 4. So a man with pair of shoes and a pair of straps is equal to 19. A pair of straps is equal to 4. A single strap is equal to 2. Putting all these values in equation number 4, we have 5 plus 19 into 2. Applying board mass, which says first we have to multiply, then we have to add 5 plus 38. Correct answer of this puzzle is 43. Hope you like this video. Do give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching and bye bye.